I will play today the Siege of Leningrad, hard mode without generals. 9 mission of War to Europe Axis. 22 turns. It's not an easy mission. I think what is important is to stay compact. I will send most of the troops south. Except for these two guys. And another two heavy tanks. The problem with this mission is that the Soviets are numerous and they attack en masse. Especially Vatutin will go north to fight in Helsinki. But if you're too quick attacking Leningrad, he's gonna come back. So I need to let him go up and get killed or severely damaged. I will be attacked first by these guys and this one, while Zhukov will stay next to the city the whole game. Okay, now the issue here is to get some get the space. Yeah, unlucky. I was hoping to get to pass. Yes, one more tank. I'll start slow. And I want to create this fort. Fort. Ah, I thought I had this. Okay. First thing, get the general over there. Second is to get rid of the fort. Yeah, now there is the Soviet rush. Okay, here there is a nice combat going on. Let's see if I can support the Finnish. Missile this guy. 122. The general really sold his skin very dearly. But now he's gone. Okay. Heavy tank. Let's surround him. Again, I'm unlucky. I was hoping to destroy the fortress. Beware of this guy. Eh? Okay, I'm gonna invest. Financial center, because money is critical in this mission. It sucks, I lost the city. Now set up. Better to fight the rocket artillery with the other rocket artillery. Okay, now I let the Soviet take this city first, so I'll take it back. Okay, now Vatutin is going north. Let him go first. Just to hold the city. Okay, now the Russians were counterattacking in the south. preparing my ground for later on. Okay, important not to rush. We will pace it. And I will take this city, so we're gonna get enough revenue. I'm also waiting for this other wave to attack. And then I will move into Leningrad. There you go. Here we are attacked everywhere. Okay. Let's go. It's worth to invest in the fighter. 67. See? It's a very good investment. Okay. So now I'm consolidating. And I can invest, let's see, this also is level 3. I can produce tanks the next turn. And then I'm gonna go over here. And I will do Leningrad last. See? Our battle team is in the north. Let him there for now. Let's now push forward. Let's see, 52. Done a stupid mistake. I was supposed to build my tank. I will build it now. I was supposed to build it here. Silly mistake. 56. Let's do this one here, all done. First we take him. 70 is too much. Away from Zhukov. First I want to take this city and then take advantage of his airport to do strategic bomber and blast him out. Okay. So now, opportunity to steal Helsinki. It's ally, but it's a lot of money. Okay. Try to keep Batutin busy over there. Okay, now we can steal this. I'm gonna put this guy here to regen. Okay, now first priority is this rocket artillery, 83. There you go. 258. Great. Hope they don't steal my city. An investment just to hold that tank over there. Now let's plan this carefully. Around first this. 183. Now it's a lot of money. Okay, there's really a huge traffic light, as you can see. So all the medium tanks are coming to me. It's okay, no problem. Strategy bomber 41 is not a lot. Let me come down first to give a hand to my brave soldiers. D44. I guess I will invest in a more strategic bomber. 303 Zhukov. Look at artillery. Let's study here. Okay. 239. Let him waste time. So back to Zhukov, 155. Ah, I have a technology problem. Thirteen? Jesus. There you go. This we got that settled. Okay, so now I'm owning all this out. Now I just need to handle all these silly leading tanks. Of course, imagine. Ah, technology problem. To conquer this city, I guess. For now, I need to manage what I have. Take the city to beef up my technology. For now, I guess to do with a native and medium tank, light tank. I'm gonna waste any technology there. Okay. To regenerate the soldiers. Let's cut the resources to the Russians. They're not very useful city, but still. The medium tank don't have aerial defenses. So I just kill them without damaging myself. And again, the goal there is just to keep Vatutin north. Okay, watch out this guy, yeah? He's trying to sneak in behind me. Alright. You got the city, you don't sneak in. Okay, now it's just me, Vatutin, and Leningrad. Strange Vatutin is not shooting me anymore. Or north, guys. In a medium tank as well. Even send out this guy. All out. To wait. This is a strategic bomber. Not very good. A howitzer would be good. Take, keep Helsinki dear Vatutin. Thank you. I will still take advantage of the strategic bomb. They are useful in getting down the fortress. Once the fortress is down, Vatatin is coming south. Time is. Finally, the fortress has given up. Okay, we're getting close. Twenty-eight. Strategic bomber. Goodbye, I think. Yes! Awesome. Thanks for watching. This was really great.